Jane Schaffer was born in 1946. When she was 18 years old, she was a failure throughout her life. She then became a successful high school English teacher. Unfortunately, she was diagnosed with brain cancer and passed away. But she left the most important formula that we still use until this day. But no one really understood it, so it was now expressed through the three brother chipmunks. Alvin. Simon. And Theodore. But what about them?
This is Alvin. Alvin is a very hyperactive individual, highly unstable, and still trying to figure out his sequence of life.
Jesus Christ!
According to looks and understanding the quantum physics of life that Simon had, understanding of the quantum field.
Wow.
Theodore is a loving and caring character that loves eating food and enjoys every moment of life.
Even though every character is different, they all bond together